I had never actually done any negotiation before, which is why the process was really new to me. At undergrad, I'd participated in things such as moot courts and the occasional mediation workshop, but not once had I actually thought about these day-to-day practices which go on when lawyers are actually having to settle on behalf of their client and actually work out the best possible way forward for their client, which quite often and in most cases will not be going to court.